Application of Newton's second law of motion. Cricket player lowers his hands along with the ball to catch it because the acceleration of the ball gets reduced and hence overall smaller force is applied to stop the ball and no injury is caused to the hands of the player.